Indian animation industry. In previous days, there are many attempts to produce film with magic tricks. Thoughts and ideas were publicized with a few animated stunts in Raja Harishchandra 1913. It was a silent movie. The first film Magic Tricks by the Indian animation industry was produced in 1957 before the Indian market introduced on the color television. Banyan Deer 1957 was made by a group of Indian animators under the guidance of Disney animators Claire V, who had worked on Bambi 1942 and was on a mission to establish and train India's first animation studio. Part of the American Technical Cooperation Mission, out of this group, two people went on to be animation pioneers in India. Ram Mohan, known as the expert in the Indian animation industry, today worked as an animator till the late 1960s, thereafter establishing a production of his own in 1972. Bhimsen Khurana, known as the father of Indian animation, became independence in 1971 and made another animated film Ek Anek Aur Ekta 1974, which was the first animation film aired on the famous local channel Doordarshan. His son Kirat Khurana would go on to walk in his father's footsteps. Animation industry today. Today, animation has found itself expressive and communicative in various fields like e-education, medical, information, architecture, visualization, web designing, and various segments of entertainment such as TV broadcast, animated movies, cartoons, computer games, direct to DVD, and VFX. Many of these are now being done with the help of computer animation, where animated images are generated by using computer graphics. Indian animators work as a freelancer. The animation in Life of Pi 2012 and Prometheus 2012 were faultlessly done by members of artists in Mumbai. Every shot had been an exploration of art. For example, the ocean had to be visually attractive, and from now every effort was made to make this animation look real as seen in the final movie. This movie received a number of awards for its animation and visual effects, and it gave the Indian animation industry hope that they will soon be recognized globally. 1956 Disney Studio animator Claire Weak, who had worked on Bambi, was invited to film division in India in Mumbai to establish and train the country's first animation studio as part of American Technical Cooperation Mission. 1957, Banyan Deer, he trained a core group of Indian animators. 1974, Ek Anek Aur Ekta, another landmark animated film from film divisions, is Ek Anek Aur Ekta, is a short traditionally animated educational film released in 1974. 1986, Gayab Aaya, the film is presented as the fableman to teach children the value of unity. The first Indian animated television series was Gayab Aaya, aired in 1986 and directed by Basu. 2000, Captain Vyom, the first Indian 3D and VFX was done for the television series Captain Vyom by animation. In 2000, AK Madhavan won a contract for his animation studio to produce a series of CGI animation for a USA customer. Roadside Romeo. The first Indian 3D animated film was Roadside Romeo, which was a joint journey between Yash Raj Films and Indian division of the Walt Disney Company. It was written and directed by Jugal Hansraj. Thank you.